died alone in the chapel. She can
film, which was made in April 1968, depicts the work of the Ossett Ambulance and Nursing Cadet Division of the St. John Ambulance Brigade under their nursing divisional officer, Mrs. B. Savage. Patient, John Kellett, is being treated for injuries to his forehead and to his right arm. The injured arm is then placed in a triangular sling. On rolling up his trouser leg, the nurses find a compound fracture of the right tibia, from which a bone is protruding. The nurses then applied a ring pad and the necessary bandages for a fracture. Placed upon a stretcher ready for transportation by ambulance to the hospital. Here, Janet Prout prepares a clinical thermometer by cleansing it in an antiseptic solution and proceeds to take the temperature of Cadet Andrew Shaw. She also checks Andrew's pulse and, with a quick flick of her mercury in the thermometer, drops below the normal 98.4 degrees Fahrenheit, making it ready for use once more. In this clip, Janet and Geraldine show us how to prepare and correctly blanket a bed for the use for a sick patient. Thank you. is seen here demonstrating the Sylvester method of artificial respiration. Here, Geraldine applies a hand bandage upon her friend Janet in order to keep a pad of cotton wool, which is controlling bleeding from the palm of the hand, securely fastened. Geraldine proceeds to tie it neatly with a reef knot and tucks the ends under. Janet is seen here correctly bandaging Geraldine's elbow using a 2-inch roller bandage. This skeleton of a female, which has been nicknamed Flossie, is of French origin and was presented to the nursing division over 60 years ago by Dr. Mills of Wesley Street, Ossett. Now it is the turn.